lost them, you imbecile! Now I know what I'm doing. This is a shortcut. You know what you do. You know what you do. If I had a penny for every time you said that, I wouldn't be needing this gold.
I'm afraid I...
Those are the trucks.
I told you it was a shortcut.
They're crossing the border now. We can't follow them any farther. Where did Hackett go?
There's gold in them lower hills!
Shit, that's a neutral zone. Hackett, fall back!
He can't hear you, Sarge. If he could, he wouldn't listen.
I hate to say this, but we have to go and get him back.
Do we really have to go and get him back? I mean, have to?
Move out.
So, Haggard had pretty much single-handedly invaded a neutral country. Not the best move.
Is this your idea of fun, Haggard?
Well, yeah.
May I ask you why?
The gold. Didn't you see it? I mean, Sweetwater can never swallow a piece that big.
Just shut it, Hag. Give me one good reason that I should not send your ass to jail.
Well, because you love me, Sarge. In a plutonic way.
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet, over.
Mike 1 Juliet, this is Bravo 1 Charlie, over.
I hope you have a very good explanation for this, Sergeant, over.
It was my call. We had to, you know, retaliate a hostile. You know, a threat. Over.
Just get yourself back to base. Over.
That's fine with me. I was planning to go fishing anyway. Over.
You're facing court-martial. I don't think you're gonna go anywhere for at least 9 to 12 months. Out.
Shit.
That was bad, wasn't it? That was bad.
It was bad, Hags. It's about as bad as anything we've ever done. Whatever you've done, it's as bad as that.
Not like Chris Christopherson's third album.
Oh, bad. Worse.
No way!
Let me think.
So, where does this leave us?
We're here, ain't we?
What?
Where'd those trucks go?
Oh, no. Sarge, you can't be serious!
Yes, I am.
What? You want to go after the gold?
Never get any metal from the army, will I?
You guys coming or what?
I'm not sure that this is happening for the right reasons.
Gold sweets, 24 carats. What kind of motivation do you need?
What do you think, Preston?
Hell, I guess I could use a couple million, same as everybody else.
Guys, wait up!
I think the trucks went up that way. I'm gonna catch up with them.
Sarge, Haggard's running away again.
Shit, look at that.
I know, he runs like a girl.
No, I'm talking about something else. I bet we just got broadcasted live to every shooter in this godforsaken country. But if we blow the antennas, can't track what you can't see.
It'll get the U.S. Army off us too, Sarge.
Crawling with snipers.
Thank you.
course it's gonna work. If they can't see us, they can't pick us up. And if they can't pick us up, we can do whatever we want.
And that would be trying to steal a truck full of gold from the world's deadliest mercenary.
Well, it beats flipping burgers for a living.
I really hate to admit that that is an argument of quite impregnable logic.
What did you just say?
Shit, Milo!
Those trucks.
You know that greed's one of the seven deadly sins, right?
So is killing people.
No, actually, you're thinking about the Ten Commandments. Now, the seven deadly sins are greed, avarice, lust...
Drink water. Just shut up.
Absolutely, Sarge.
Tracking.
Yeah, thanks.
one will notice the gargantuan trail of destruction we left. You idiot. Anyway, now what, Sarge? Gold?
Yep.
Enemy chop! Enemy
go,
chopper!
Go, go.
Head for the barn!
Go, go, go!
Gotta reload!
Reloading!
we really find anything, it's equal shares, right?
Forget trucks. If we find that gold, I'm gonna buy one of these.
I think there's a harbor that way.
You know these things, and I don't. That's really weird.
Well, that's why I'm in charge.
Yeah, about that. Now that we're AWOL, you're not really a sergeant anymore, are you, Redford?
Either you do as I say, or I'm gonna have to beat your ass into submission.
Yeah, okay. It was just, you know, a technical question, Sarge.
Well, don't ask me no technical questions.
Hostile armored cars spotted.
Heavily armed.
Are we really going in here?
I know the trucks are in there. I just know it.
All right, let's have a closer look. a big boat.
Sweet. Tell me about the Legionnaire. Cargo holds loaded with gold, right?
Lots and lots of gold.
Let's take a look. This place is swarming with mercs. I bet the gold is around here somewhere. Stay low. Tango's all over the place.
Quiet.
Moving to cover.
Forces approaching.
Enemies. The will of the
Fuck! Always wanted to say that.
Why?
Sounds cool. Really shut him up.
You shut up. Look around.
That army. Say goodbye to the gold.
So, I wonder what jail's gonna be like.
I hear the food's pretty good.
Yeah, I got a feeling the food is gonna be the least of my problems. Dropping the soap is what I'm worried about.
I hate that. It's all mush in your hands. You can't grab it. Slips
you two just shut up.